Appreciate your support, dude. You?
Pathfinder Rider.
Jarl said you worked for the Moshai?
Not I, but many of the team that was sent to the Monolith are her students. If we can't save her people, I don't think I could ever face her again.
We'll find a way to help them, Kiran. I promise.
Tell me more about the stasis that's taken out your team.
We don't know what started it, and it's the first time any of us have heard of something like this happening. The team sent out there studied monoliths before. At least half of them worked with Moshai Sefer. They were just doing their job when the stasis hit. Now it's like they're frozen in time. Nothing will wake them. Stimulants, loud noises. They show no reaction to sensation or pain.
I should get going.
Be careful.
I told my colleagues what you did for me. You've made a lot of friends on Havaral, Pathfinder.
Any promising leads on lost Angara colonies?
A few. We're quietly investigating systems, but it takes time. In the meantime, the recent upheaval exposed ruins we never knew existed down in the valley. I'm told there are glyphs that resemble star charts. I'm staying to investigate. I better get to work.
Myth Game Stream, been great having you here, dude. Hell yeah, buddy. It wasn't...
A plant tore through my personal shuttle. I could have been inside.
Oh, what do you want this time?
This guy is so angry.
I won't bother you for...
Who wanted the helmet?
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Oh, she wanted it back at Aya. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, interesting. Okay, great. All right. So, we're actually good on that. So let's go ahead and go back here and then we'll head north. What are the critical parts for a 100% run in MEA? Good question, Sarloth. Our 100% run dictates every single quest complete. That includes finding and completing every single side quest and everything we can. It also means fully creating every outpost we can do. Getting max amount of Nexus that we can in the playthrough, getting max amount of pretty much everything we can max, getting maxed. That's what our 100% run entails. But the big stuff is every single quest complete, every single outpost completely kitted out, that kind of stuff. Hey, thanks, J-Buds. Appreciate it, man. How much have I enjoyed the game thus far? I'm absolutely loving it, dude. I've literally been playing this game for 8.5 hours straight, and I'm loving it. Haven't taken a break for more than like 2 minutes the entire day. I skipped lunch, and I've already streamed past when I normally do for the afternoon stream. So it's like, we're good. We are good. Old Blood Wolf, yeah, viability will max for sure. You missed our 1 year bay, much disappoint, says Big J. Appreciate the 13 months, Big J. That's a huge amount of support, man. General Japes and Dat Awake, welcome both of you to our community. Thank you guys, thank you very much. All right, can we actually go in here?
Hello? Hello? Housekeeping? Housekeeping?
Jesus, dude. Nuriel, yes. Community, hold on. There we go. 100 remnant research? Yeah. I better save it before I screw this up. Oh, sweet Jesus! They didn't attack me. I am going to attack them. Spiked, I don't know what you're talking about. Clearly you didn't see. I mean, they clearly shot first. I don't know what you're talking about. Chat, I think you'll agree with me. They were coming right for us. They were. I was scared. I did not know what was transpiring around me. I was frightened, and I felt they were aggressive, and something had to be done. America.
Ha ha ha.
I'm pretty sure one of them muttered something about my mother under their breath, their robot breath. Mm-hmm. That happened too. They did. And then they called me a filthy human. They're racist, y'all. They're racist. Filthy human. Ain't no one got time for that kind of racism. Oh, Jesus. What is that thing? Was that just an observer? Oh, God. Yep, it was. Keep attacking whatever you are, because you would have killed me if you had done anything differently. God, I really need a better assault rifle. We good? Dude, we don't even have a quest to be down here. I don't even know what I'm doing here. I'm a little concerned that we're bum rushing content. Oh, good. Whee! Whee! Damn! That dude hurts! What, did we get him? Oh, we got him. I wouldn't be surprised if we just come, like, we're gonna leave here, do one step of the main quest, and it's gonna be like, we need you to get parts at the back of this other vault. And I'm gonna be like, son of a... It's gonna happen. Oh, here we go. Beautiful. Good, 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 good. Lena Carnage with the 31 months. Don't let my wife know. Oh my. Thank you so much, baby. Really appreciate it. Thanks, sweetheart. You're awesome. Moshu, LK, C3O, and Shadow Dan. Thank you for the support, guys. Really appreciate it. You guys are awesome. It's very rare I can thank my subs in person, so I have to take advantage of that. Oh, Jesus! You close the door. God, my poor turret. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it! Oh, thank God. Okay, good. Okay, this is not gonna work. it's fine. I didn't really want to play hide and seek with that door, so that's okay. Tebo the King, thank you for the sub, dude, and Ghost Off with the 3 months. Thank you very much, guys. Wow. We are pretty far back. But you know what? That's actually okay, because I don't really want to do this part yet. That whole thing felt a little bit weird. I really feel like we're gonna get a quest to come back here. So I'm actually pretty okay with dying there. Can we scan this? Okay, let's go do the main quest, or the other quest first, and then we'll come back here and see what we're doing. Raw. Drastic Scuba, we will hold the line! Okay. So let's warp down to here. And then we'll go south into the next area and see what we can do there. Is it possible to play this game as a tank, like standing in full fire and don't give an F? Raznor, if you turn down the difficulty, you probably could, but I don't think you can stand and sustain fire on Insanity. No, Insanity difficulty is really no joke. There are some enemies that will just destroy you, like in just a few hits if you're out in the open. Like, if you see those observers, the moment the lasers, they do continuous damage. And if you stand in front of an observer on this difficulty in my decent armor with my levels, I will die in under 10 seconds. Probably just around between like 5 and 8 seconds, and I'll just die. So, I mean, granted, you could get some armor that adds health and shields, and you could probably spec for defense too. But even then, on Insanity, you're not gonna live that much longer. This difficulty's meant to be punishing, which is why we're playing it. No, wait, we're going up here. What's back here? We already got this container, right? Yep, good. So we've explored down here. What are some of the big games I'm planning on playing after Andromeda? I want to finish Nier Automata. Do that probably a couple playthroughs of that, to be honest. And then I don't know. The Deus Ex DLC I'd like to do. Dark Souls 3 DLC is right around the corner. Those will be fun. But in terms of like big releases, the next big release we're going to be 100%ing is probably Prey. But that's not until May, so. And we do have a 100% run planned to Prey. Oh, and Dawn of War, the new Dawn of War 3. We're going to be playing that too. That one's not too far off. Oh, is that the fluid we can't touch? I think it is. Oh. Whoa.
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
Oh, it's a glyph thing. Magnitude glyph. Okay. Are there any? Oh, there's one.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Great. Let's look around here a little bit first before we unlock them or whatever we're gonna do. Oh, nice. Love it. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Boom. Oh, it's this again. Oh, Lord. Okay, here we go. This will just take me a minute, guys. This one, we're almost there. I think we just need to reverse. That line's okay, but then that mixes up. No, that one. Can't be that one. So this one has to be that one. No, not that one. Not that one. That one. That one has to be that one. So this one needs to change. That one needs to be that one, which means this one. Oh, this one can't be that one anyway. So there we go. Did we get it? Is that it?
Of the monitors and scattering stars. What? Who are you? How did?
I'm Ryder. Hi.
Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens? Out of nowhere? And Jal? Do none of you remember getting frozen? Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith, and then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from.
Oh!
This Sam of yours, in your head, how is it allowing you to interface with the Remnant?
Sam helps with analysis and translation, among other things. It's...
I'm gonna let this finish.
...complicated.
Is that good? Okay. Scribbles, Swordmaster, Blade 360, and Mad Monkey with the $5 tip. And Scribbles, thank you for the 1500 cheer, dude. Really appreciate it, guys. Thank you. Whoops, I think my chat is messing up again. Let me see if I can fix that real quick. Yep, there we go. Great. Dark Draco, I hope I get to verse you in Dawn of War 3. I'm going to be playing that a ton. Also love the community and streams. Keep it up, Co. Mods, the amazing chat. Thank you, Dark Draco. I don't know how much I'll be doing in multiplayer in Dawn of War 3. I'm definitely planning on playing through the story and everything. But I don't know how much multiplayer we'll do. That being said, if we do, it'd be fun to play against you guys. Let's go ahead and warp back. Boop! Oh. I thought we moved the Normandy. We didn't. Can I go under this? No. Subaqueous camera? Laser precision drill? That's pretty cool. Anything else around here didn't get? The hell? Oh, okay. Man, my poor internet today.
You don't feel any different?
I don't think so. Why? Do you?
My mind feels clouded, but I don't know if I'm just tired.
You weren't lying. Kiran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Understandable.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding, and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
Oh, hell yeah. Did we just do that? We should probably go ahead and save it. Did we just do that here? Let's go ahead and talk to her and get Haval all set up. Definitely tomorrow! Guys! Woo! Oh, I think my internet's screwing up. Anyway, we're just gonna go with it. Hope you guys enjoyed day one of Mass Effect Andromeda. It has been so much fun playing this for you guys. I can't even tell you. It's been a blast. Let's just go back to here because my overlay and everything's screwing up. My internet sucks. Anyway, thank you all for being here. I really do appreciate it. It has been so much fun playing this for you today. 9 hours straight of Mass Effect Andromeda, and I gotta say, it has been an absolute blast. I hope you guys enjoyed it because you're going to see a lot more of it. We're going to be starting again tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. EDT. Going to be picking up right from here and just going ham. We're going to clear out Haval, and then I don't know if we should talk to the people before doing the other planet, but we're also going to do the 100% on the other planet as well. So yeah, should be fun regardless. But anyway, guys, again, thank you all so much for being here today. It has been a huge amount of fun streaming this for you guys. Yeah, all my overlays are messed up. Because my internet's messed up. But anyway, have a great, great afternoon wherever you are around the globe. Thank you so much for being here today, guys. And I will see all of you beautiful folks tomorrow at 8 a.m. EDT. Also, submode is off. Enter now to get in for your chance at a copy of Mass Effect Andromeda. We've got 9 more giveaways after this one. So good luck, everybody. Good luck. And again, a big thank you also to the non-subs today for hanging out. You guys were awesome. Thank you for everything. Really do appreciate it. But anyway, guys, I'm out of here. See y'all tomorrow. Have a great rest of your day. And bye-bye. There it goes. See y'all then.